my wig is sliding back. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Mama's wig is sliding back. Give me a minute.
I'm sending him a 4-page letter. I enclosed it with the kiss.
Hi guys, what's up? It's your girl LaPel Marnice, and I'm back with another video. I missed y'all. Did you miss me? I told y'all I was gonna try to regularly upload. This will be my third consistent video. Third. You should be proud, okay? Well, in today's video, like the title says, I will be showing y'all how to do a beginner's contour highlight, how to get your makeup flaky if you are a beginner, even if you are a pro and you want a couple of tips, if you just want to watch this video because you love me, because you're one of the beautiful Goonie Gang and Underdog Squad Swimming. Yes, if you're a part of that, I just want to know you're loyal to me, because I know that y'all are loyal. You're loyal to me. I love you. And guess what, guys? We have finally cracked 92 subscribers. Woohoo! 92 subscribers, baby. I told y'all, with consistency, the channel will blow up. 92 subscribers strong. Keep that subscribe going. Keep the share. Keep the likes. You know what I'm saying? And if you end up doing this video and this video helped you and you want to create the video, please tag me so I can see it, so I can, you know, like and comment on your picture. That's right. Oh! Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you are notified every time Queen P, aka Mama P, uploads a video to you guys. All right. I love y'all so much. Continue watching, and we're about to jump into this video in 3, 2, 1. Baby skin is important, sir. Put a little bit on. So we're gonna go into concealer. So we're gonna, the concealer I will be using today is the Super Stay Better Skin Conceal and Corrector by Maybelline. And this was pretty cheap too. Everything I'm using in this tutorial is drugstore. So, here we go. Woohoo! Put this under your eye, like so, and then you're going to kind of bring it down into a downwards triangle. So now, the next thing you want to do is you want to go down your nose. The to do that, I'm using the Aerospun loose face powder, the translucent, and the extra translucent coverage. One of the best drugstores. I'm addicted. I don't switch it anymore. This right here is the true. Make sure you blend it out though. And you want to take this everywhere. Everywhere you put highlight or concealer, you want to make sure that you cover it with translucent powder to prevent it from sliding or your face and your eyes being greasy, any of that. This is going to make sure. This is going to keep this, your concealer, intact for the whole day. So let's go ahead. So I'm gonna take the two colors right here. The two colors right here and right here. I'm gonna dust it off, and then you wanna go. I personally like to make a face like, and I like to kind of suck in my jaw, and you can see like right here, you wanna put the contour right here, right around here, right up here. And then you want to put it right here. So kind of like a three. You know, the famous three. But really contour to your face, because your face, you might not need to do it for me. I personally don't like doing the three because it looks kind of weird. I just kind of like to, you know. Vegan brush line, and this is the V3. Love this so much. Some of the most affordable brushes on the market, so yeah. we can't forget the most one of the most important steps in this whole thing. The nose contour. Okay? So you want to take it down your nose like so. I like to, you know, blend it up to the eyebrow. And you are done highlighting and contouring. So guess what? The only thing left to do is put a little mascara on. The third most important step. I like to take this True Match Super Blendable Powder. This is not powdered foundation. This is not powdered foundation. This is a finishing powder. It's the blender. So this is going to help blend out your entire face. It's going to take away the ghost. It's going to take away the cast. It's going to take away everything. You just want to take a little, wrap it around your brush a little bit. Bang it off. And you want to just kind of blend all your spots together. Blend all your spots together. Top, I have used the Falsies Volume Express by Maybelline, and then the Force of L'Oreal Paris Telescopic Carbon Black Mascara. So yeah, I'm actually gonna spray my face. I've gone through so many bottles of this, but to finish off my makeup, I am going to spray the NYX Matte Finish spray. To finish off this look, I'm going to be using the NYX Matte Finish setting spray. Clementine. So I'm gonna of dry down a little bit. And I see colors green and radiance combined. So guys, I'm back with the completed look. This is what we're gonna do. This is how you're gonna look. This is how you're gonna turn out. This is how the look is gonna turn out. Easy, simple, quick. You know, get your makeup done within like 30 minutes and then you're ready to hit the door. So yeah guys, that is it for this video. I will see y'all later and y'all know what's about to come. Be cool, be positive, continue to be happy and don't let nobody in this world steal your joy. Alright? Mama P is signing off. Squidbilly Underdog Squid Gang, I love you. Oh, don't forget to follow me on all my social medias. Everything will be linked down below in the description box. So yes, you already know what it is, kids. Mama will see y'all later. I love y'all.
So sad, I'm taking breaths. If I op in my lane, I'm taking breaths. He ain't coming right now, then we leave him left. Be in the